I've been influenced by, I think, pretty much cultural music from all over the world. I've studied personally all types of music, you know, from Africa to India to Chinese, Japanese. Music is music and it's all beautiful. So I've been influenced by all of those different cultures. Them is bad. It's cruelty. It's ugly. I hate it. You're my brother. They're my brother. I mean, if you're black, white, Arab, we're all the same.
Is it true that you don't like Arabs?
Is it true that I what?
You don't like Arabs?
No, that's not true at all. I love Arabs. I love all people of the world. That's a good example how people make up stories that aren't true.
Family is from Egypt.
Will
you ever do a concert there?
I would love to do a concert in Egypt. I would love to just tour the whole city. I've only been there at the airport, but they look like they're wonderful people. All of you are wonderful people. I'm happy to be here. Family-orientated person, because I come from a family of 10 children. So I'm very used to the family, you know, surrounding, the camaraderie of just a unity. So I don't think I could live without that bond. So I would love to have a major. Actually, I told her 12. See, my aunt has 13 children. I have an uncle who has 12 children. And my father had 10 children. And so I love big. I can feel it. You can feel the audience. If it's live you're talking about, oh, you can definitely feel them. You hear them. They're swaying and screaming and fainting, and the reactions are always love. It kind of comes like a thought, just an embryo of a thought, of an idea. It could be just a brief concept, and then you collaborate with someone. It could be a writer, and you'll say, you know, I want to do this, and I want to do that, and I want to do this. And you tell them to develop it, because I can't do it right now. I got to go on to doing the next song or the next thing. So they'll come up with something, and working with what your idea is, and they'll get back to you, and you tell them whether you like it or not. I mean, I've done that with pretty much everything I've done. I'm usually there for the concept, for the writing. I co-write usually all my pieces that I do. The Garden of Eden probably was in Africa, I'm pretty sure. And the people couldn't have been nicer. They were lovely, and I loved it. And the music, oh, and the rhythm. Seeing these little bitty kids with the perfect rhythm, and the way they moved their body, I was amazed. It was great. They gave me everything. They showered me with gifts, you know, clothing, food. And in the hotel, I was in this hotel, right? Big, beautiful hotel. It had a bowling alley in it. It had a big game room and a big swimming pool. But when I'd look out of my window, as far as I can see would be people. And they'd even sleep out there waiting for me. They would sleep outside all day long. They'd stand there. At night, they'd be out there waiting for me. It was just, they couldn't have been sweeter, and I loved it. And I'm thinking about buying a house in Africa. We heal the world. We have helped millions. And as we speak, we're looking at a hospital in New Jersey that will be the first Michael Jackson hospital. And we would like to make these throughout the world. That is our goal and our mission. And I hate using the word orphanage, but pretty much a housing of unity to bring together, you know, people that are in need. You know, this is pretty much where my heart is, and I would love to continue doing this.